Epilepsy is one of the most common brain disorders, but misunderstanding, underfunding, and an acute lack of specialists leaves nearly 3 million sufferers at risk and alone. Do you know how to help? End epilepsy. Learn more